Hello everyone, Lucia back with another Goodwill jewelry jar. This one was $50. And I think it's more of a gold tone. And I got it because in the last one I had, remember you guys, there was a bracelet with agates. I don't know what it is though, the bracelet. So I'm thinking that maybe that's not the bracelet or whatever it is. Okay, so we're going to open this one today. Right, right, right. I'm not a big fan of these jars. I don't like the scallop kind of a ruffled design here. But that's okay. I'm going to make it. I forgot how to open a jar here. Yeah. Okay, okay. Like this, I don't want to break anything. Okay. Okay. I have a ring. And some of them are probably... I see some. The tags. Over there, so... Okay, for now. Alright, and we are going to look at this ring. It's probably a gold-filled one. It had a tag over there. And there's something inside, but I don't know if it's a marking or it's just a little dot or something. That's very pretty though. Okay. Lovely, lovely black necklace. I do love the clasp, like the barrel clasp here. Let me bring this closer. And another one. Another, like a push in clasp. Okay, so these two black necklaces, right? And I do have a pair of ceramic leaves earrings. Okay. These are clip-ons and they are Florenza. You know, like a coin. They are a bit worn. Somebody really loved these ones, in my opinion. And this is another pair of cloisonne, also clip-ons. Okay, and we do have, okay, we have some necklaces here. Let me show you this one first. Gold tone, the chain, and then the star is silver tone. Okay, this one is maybe, I'm not familiar with this brand and tag, and it's like a bib necklace. Rhinestones, and this is a nice shape, I like it. We have one, kind of looks like a J.Crew, it is. It was also in the showcase, and these are very nice, very, very nice. The nice color combination. Okay, there's a bunch of necklaces in here. This is a very interesting pendant, this one. It's an angel, but a really unique one. I love it. I don't see anything in the back. Okay, this is a bracelet. It looks very nice. Oh, there's something over there on the clasp. One moment. Let me double. Okay. This one is a 14 karat. My word. Okay. And it's a pretty heavy one. Wow, my, my. Okay. Right. Testing. Unbelievable. Then, wow. Well, we have, I'm gonna set them aside. They're tangled and I will take care of them at the end. But I love them. And yeah, at the end. Right now I'm trying to get through this. Okay, another pair of earrings. Oh, these are fish earrings. Okay, love them. And this one. It's a druzy, but a really nice one. Okay. This is a chain here and a cross one. Let's end this. One, another necklace. This one has a stone, like a paper clip, and also a toggle clasp. So you have the clasp and then the toggle clasp in front. So with a pearl and a jade. Okay. This one is a stretchy bracelet. Green crystals and a little snowflake, right? And this is something. It came from something, but I don't know what. Maybe a brooch. These ones are earrings, so I will set them aside as always. Why not? Now let's look at this. Now this is a belt and it's a really nice one. Really nice. Look at all the stones. The bezel set stones here. Right. The hook. So, yep. It's a nice one. I have the bracelet too somewhere. Right? We do. Some sort of an urn. It's kind of like a ceramic urn. These are plastic clip-ons. Let's see, let's check. West Germany. These ones. They need some cleaning though. Some sweater clips. A matte finish on these ones. One of those. It's a choker necklaces. It's a very kind of unique color. It's not silver tone, is not gold tone, it's something between, I would assume. Okay. Right. Oh, and I have the bracelet too. Okay. So the necklace and the bracelet. This is probably This is not a jewelry piece though. Right? You can screw it so it's, I don't know, some sort of hardware. Okay. A bangle here. Gold tone. Need to clean this one. It's a nice one. Let me check if it fits. Right. Yeah. Okay. A bit tight. A bit tight. These are very lightweight. Very, very lightweight cameo earrings. A yellow flower necklace, so bezel set. Bead, like a Swarovski, but they are plastic, not glass, and I'm taking that one off. I don't like it. It's too tight on me, and I'm not comfortable. Alrighty. These are Dean or Kellen for Target, something like that. Okay, the necklace, this one. And we have another bib necklace. This one is from Delimited. Right. Like this. Black. And clear rhinestones. Oh, very sparkly though, my word. Oh, and I have the earrings too on that set. Okay, that the earrings. The set of the earrings. And then I have another coral. Now this is beautiful too. It looks tarnished and needs to be cleaned a little bit. Check, oh, let me check the clasp. Oh my, 925 over here. And look at that. It's a Vermeil, a very chunky one. Very nice one too. Okay. Beautiful. A beautiful, I have another bracelet here, another stretchy one. I think probably these were together, I think, or maybe not. That's okay. And this is another lovely bracelet, a very unique design on this one. Okay, and that's the closure here. Actually like this one, and it's very comfortable. Okay. Some vintage lucite. Maybe this is Bakelite earrings. These are screw back, these are clip-ons. And another pair of clip-ons. These are very heavy. Okay. And another pair. Wait a minute. I see something in the back. It's bad painting, so maybe a Monet. And these ones. Glass, I believe glass, and let's see what else. And another pair here, also clip-ons. this I like. A heart, a very heavy one. The heart is gold tone. The chain on the bracelet is silver tone. And the toggle clasp here. I like it. Okay. Another pair of rings of Christmas ones. And another pair, I think, right? Yeah. There are four pearls. This is a sweater, I believe. Some magnetic clasps here. A cross. I do have something in the back on this one. Lind, a 14 karat gold electroplated. Okay. Did I show you this chain? That was another one. Yeah, was another one. These are together, I guess. Different gold tone. Metal. And then another one. One of those longs. Yeah. Long one. Long. Long, long. I believe this is kind of like a Christmas. These beads are like Christmas ornament, right? Pretty suspended. Okay, and now here earrings, I believe they were. We are missing the hooks. Very nice Aurora Borealis glass beads. Another cross with a red stone, maybe a garnet, maybe a ruby. Let's check and turn on my gem tester here. Then we shall test this one. And here I have another pair of screw back earrings. In the meantime, I can show you something else. Okay, and let me check the stone on this one. It's a garnet. Okay, so maybe this is goldfield. I do not see any. Let me double check. Where is my loop? See any markings? So I will test this one. Okay. This is another ceramic pendant. Let me take my gem tester out of the way. And this one too, very interesting one. What is this one? There's something on this one that I cannot quite read. Whatever it is. A bracelet. A chain bracelet. Korea. It's marked Korea here. And then we have a bee brooch. And this is, okay, never mind. One thing at a time. Okay. A chain. Here the clasp is different than the chain. So it's gonna go into the testing. That one. Another pair of earrings here. Okay. And these ones. Let me check. These are Trifari. Cute little pearls. Okay. I think that's it. The rest are just no. The cufflink. sort of match this one too. This is very pretty. I don't have the match. So let me see if I can untangle these ones here. Okay, and then these are from the showcase. See the tags? The remaining of the tags. Let me see if I can take the tags off. It will be easier for me to do it. I can remove the tags. Okay. This one has something on the clasp over there. Did it. Okay, let me try and take this one first. Alrighty, and I'll show you this one. It's a very nice one. An opal. That's a lab-created opal there. Can see the flash, a very nice one. There's nothing on this one. Okay, next one. Okay, let's do this one first. I'll try my best. Shouldn't be that bad. It shouldn't be. Okay. From my experience, every time I have tangles, there are good stuff in there. But these are. I do need some sort of a needle or something to help me. That's how I do it, you know. Need a needle. Okay. I'm gonna take this one first. The one with the letters. Okay. Am I making it worse? I don't think so. I'm seeing progress though. Yes, there is a bit of a pussy. I did that one. And now, this one with the flower. Oh, that's so pretty, this one. I love it. Okay, I did it. It was pretty fast. Okay, so this one. This is plastic, but I love the colors and the design. And then we have another one also with two flowers there. How pretty they are. Let me check the back. They look very interesting and unique. These two. Oops. Okay. And then this one has hope. Oh, I love this one. Like that. See. How can I show this? Oh, and my tablecloth is really dirty. I do apologize. And let's see. What do we have on this one? On the hope by Shari. Who is Shari though? Okay, like this. Right. By Shari. It's on the tag and nothing on the clasp, but I do like it. The hope one. It's a very nice one. And that's it. It was a great jar again. $50. I paid $50. And it was a really nice one. This one. Let's look at the highlights. This one. The J. Crew. Okay. The belt. And then the yellow. I love the yellow too. So very. And I. Oh. Earrings, okay, and of course the gold, not the gold, the vermeil, and my gold bracelet. And again, I think this is my the one that I'm most excited about. Gives me hope. Right, okay. Oh, anyhow, you guys, let me know which one was your favorite. As always, I would love to know. And I thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Take care. Bye-bye.